I almost forgot my mic there. That would have been a problem. You like Twitter, that we're going live. How are Twitch links formatted again? Not happy, not happy. I forgot to grab a link. I got the big crunch happening now. I need to turn this down on my end, this is too loud. Close Firefox so that it stops eating all my dang words. I forgot to do the thing I was going to do.
Well, Ike, you had enough?
Oh, God damn it. I was muted. When did it mute? Did that get dislodged? Maybe it did.
Yes.
God. Voice acting, though.
I? Oh, no.
I think Tellius is cursed to always have voice acting that I will hate. Because I don't like the replacement voice actors they have in Heroes either. And I didn't like his Smash voice acting. It's just. It's not. This is suffering. But we are free from bad voice acting hell. We are free from GCN era of jank voice acting. Oh, I've got to turn that up. Like again, don't have lines on the faces, so all the settings are right. I'm certain at least a few of these models were scavenged from the scrapped Fire Emblem 64 game. But man, do they look it! Man, do they look it! The overworld models for this game are not pretty. I've played this game so many times, I do not need the tutorials. There's Master Speed. Considering how slow knights move, it must be fast. I'm not gonna be able to stand waiting on the knights to move. They're just way too slow. Right. Okay, I'm gonna go into settings because that's gonna drive me insane. Keep switching up witches. There. Playing on a keyboard, so. Oh! Hello! Sorry if I didn't noticed you for a while. Oh, right, I guess I should explain the point of the challenge run. So, I'm only using units.
Yes, hello, baby.
I'm only using specific types of units, specifically ones that use magic or use magic are thieves or can be lumped into those. Like, ravens are kind of thiefy. Ravens are kind of thiefy, dragons are kind of magic-y, herons are kind of magic-y, so I'm allowing myself to use those. And Ike, because I have to use him. And it'll be nice to have one person who can take a hit in my entire party. It's not gonna really come into play outside of who gets, give me a moment. Outside of who gets experience. At first, just because of how long the, I guess, tutorial section is for this game. But the first one where I have a choice, I may have to bend the rules because I don't know if it's actually possible to win with just Ike, Thorin, and Ilyana. Or, and Rhys. It'll be a learning experience. That's reasonable. Say, it was not necessarily hard to get, but it wasn't advertised, like, the 7 was. Not that you can really call the advertisements it got any good, but it gave us the poison mutton meme, which is something. But yeah, this didn't get a lot of advertising. It was, Fire Emblem was very small, very minor franchise outside of Japan at the time. And it's very hard to get nowadays unless you're willing to pirate. Oh, that bodes well. Hey, stop scratching yourself. Sorry, I had to get the dog to stop scratching herself raw. She does that. So I'm not surprised if you only know what. I hope so too! We may be cursed. We may be cursed. A skill res level on skill res HP level is, that's the first level, ain't a great sign. Hey, stop that. I know you're itchy. I can't pet you. Stop that. Someone else will need to get buff, and this team full of wizards. All these characters that we're not going to use. Thank you. Let me know if I'm clicking through the text too fast, because I know I read a lot faster and I know how the story goes, so if I'm going too fast, just let me know. Yeah, I'm very familiar with the game, so I won't dwell on dialogue too much, especially early on, because most of it is disguised tutorials, basically. Yes, I know you want attention. I am doing something. Speaking of disguise tutorials. This is how you know. I have this ISO is the North American version. Pockets full of swords. That was weird.
Hey, baby. Good girl.
Well, someone will use it, but it's not Oscar. Dolphin's having some issues running this. I should have expected this. This is a known issue. Doesn't seem to affect anything running, so should be fine.
Yes. Hello.
I made sure you didn't need to do anything before I started. Stop this. I didn't see the entirety of that level, but strength is good. Strength is very good. As many levels as possible so he can tank later on. forgot to trade the steel sword. Oh well. Well, HP up isn't super, super valuable. Yeah, there's still a plus 7 HP. But it's not uncommon. This is a bit early, even for the rough era, but it's not uncommon to get stat up at items in GBA through POR in the early levels. I suspect in this case that they figured it was fine because it was just HP, which is pure survivability.
Yes, I know. I don't have three hands. I can't play the game and pet you at the same time.
Not in Path of Radiance, at least. I can't speak for newer titles, but I'm... But I know that in Path of Radiance, all it does is HP.
Leah? Leah? Hey. Hey.
Leah, stop.
Right. I'm playing too much Sacred Stones. I am too used to having to count things out manually.
Shit.
I'm so glad I didn't misread his HP. I see, I heard my sass. Yeah, drop one of my... Ike is absolutely twisted on swords. He can afford to drop a single sword.
Leah. Good girl.
Hoping he'd miss. Oh well.
I can survive. I ran the numbers. Yes, I know. Why are you giving me your paw? What are you hoping to accomplish with this? Thinking about it, I should have thrown away that axe. I'm not going to be using it. Oh well. Are you angry that I'm talking to the internet instead of you? You're so baby. You're so baby. Wait, hold still, hold still. You're a good girl. I don't remember the context for this conversation. Too distracted by dog, forgot story. Finally, a character we will be using. I'm not letting you downstairs. That's not happening. You and Ellie fight too much. You cannot be permitted downstairs, and I don't want to deal with her screaming while I stream. Just four idiots. Well, yes. Rolf is tiny baby, but he's not Ike's tiny baby brother. And now begins the long, slow process of grinding up a healer.
Why are you yelling at me? Why are you yelling at me? Why are you yelling at me? Why are you yelling at me?
I take back my praise. If I move him up here, wait. Leah, good girl. Well, my initial plan worked, and then I moved Ike before I healed him. Forgot he had a conversation with her. Oh well, it's not like talking removes your turn, so.
Thank you.
crunching's getting real bad. Solid Ike level. I have hard saved. I'm not going to save state because there is a non-zero chance that a save state will cause a crash. So I'm going to try to avoid it where possible. Someday. Someday. No. Time to hide in the bush. Unexpected, but not bad. Well, Ike knows what his job is. Oh, I never realized that they actually unequipped the map models when they did this. It's too hard to see on an actual TV. Fine, he's just a wuss, is all, says the girl who's Honestly, Miss is kind of mean at points, and it's great. Ah, a bastard. She does not deny the crying, only that it's ugly crying. God. Bask in these N64 ass models. Just look at them. Beautiful. There's a reason that they don't normally zoom in that far. They know the models can't stand up to that. I say N64-ass specifically because I suspect a lot of them actually are taken from the N64 game that died in development hell. Well, the hand axe will be nice. Thank you. What are you talking about? Person with a completely unique sprite, bright blue hair and pointy ears is totally an NPC rando. Well, if you're gonna get a one stat level, I guess that's the stat to get. I mean, at least it wasn't a luck up level. Gotten those on Lords before and it's not great. Leg. Just sit back and appreciate those terrible, terrible legs. Ah, Fire Emblem pirates. I didn't move fast enough. Not showboating. Getting doubled by a knight. Shameful pirate. To explain, in case you're wondering why people are compelled to punch him in the face, they're compelled to punch him in the face. It really is. The problem is that I don't think I've ever seen it on, like, an actual tank. Like, I think by default it's only on Shinon. And while he can take a hit or two, he's pretty fragile, especially later on in the game, because he's a sniper. He's not meant to be punched in the face over and over. It's more of a comment on his charming personality. Let's call it that. A few characters have personal skills that are personality based rather than useful to the player. Not that provoke isn't useful, but gotta be careful with it. Yeah, Bjork is just human. I don't think there's any, like, human slayer weapons, but, like, all of our guys, they're Bjork. I should probably kill this guy just so that enemy phases don't take as long. Nope, in both games, it's built into the, at least I think it's also like this in Radiant Dawn. But in both games, as far as I'm aware, Bjork and Laguz are also the system way to refer to characters. Which I think is nice. It's a very nice touch that, yes, these are the proper terms, not human and I'm not saying the other one. For some odd reason, I'm reluctant to say the one that's actually used against actual people. Human and furry, yes. I did not expect him to go after her. I guess he can't attack up the stairs. I forgot that there was still a very primitive height system going on here. You're good enough to be in the royal armor, he says to the knight whose armor is decorated like she came from there. I mean, look at this. Yes, that is true. He's just kind of squinting because she's a shiny blur and he's like, yeah, that looks like armor. It's probably mercenary armor. Gaytree, we've talked about this. You don't listen to awful bowmen. Shinan, the only other pragmatic person in the group, hates your guts. We haven't met him yet, though, but... Well, if you picked up anything by proxy, you probably know who he is. Yeah, he shows up. In the next cutscene. Yes, it's my boy! My awful son. My awful angry son. Sorry about that, had to sneeze. I just realized that that line is foreshadowing. It's really subtle foreshadowing, but man. How deep on spoilers are you? Because this is a literal final cutscene spoiler. If I'm right, anyway. Do you know what happened to Soren's mom's brother? Okay, I'll leave it at that. Just keep that line in. It's a very vague hint, but it is a hint for a reveal in the final cutscene. I do plan on playing through this entire... not all at once, but I do plan on going through the whole game. I'm willing to deal with some, like, more well-known spoilers. Yes, it was the "a wyvern, perhaps" line. I'm willing to deal in some spoilers while talking here, but we shall see. I'm willing to deal with some spoilers while talking here, but some less obvious stuff that's not, you know, freely strewn about by, like, heroes or fan art. I'm playing closer to my chest so that people are properly surprised when the reveal happens. Otherwise, I would just be skipping cutscenes entirely. Yeah, part of that is that in Heroes he has an alternate costume because he's a seasonal, but it's also just the style shift for the series over time has changed how he's perceived, I think. They may also be basing it more on the cutscene model, which does look different from the 2D art. I don't remember what his concept art looks like, though. I feel like these lines should be accompanied by, like, ruffling Ike's hair. It's that kind of vibe. God, now I'm... Like, he will, but also... Man. I'm thinking about how when Path of Radiance was just released, some magazine spoiled that Grail dies. Like, that's not news now, in the same way that Arius dies is not news now. But also... Man, dropping that bomb at the time is, something. Oh man, that's right, the remake is happening. It's gonna be technically new spoilers soon. That's wild. Ah, fart trumpets. God, there's gonna be so many new Sephiroth fanboys. In the worst way. He's not that good a villain. Please, let him go. I never noticed before that Ike gets flustered when Thorne tells him that he did a good job. That's adorable. That is a watermelon comb over. Jesus. Okay. This is probably gonna take a while just because I need Soren to get as many levels as possible, but... hopefully! Because he doesn't get a new one until... Chapter... 7 or 8? God, what a clusterfuck. That wasn't what I wanted you to do, Shinon. No one within range can be healed safely. There is a weapon triangle. It's... I think it's like... Fire beats... Wind beats... Thunder. Oh geez, I did not count correctly. Yeah, this anima triangle. I don't remember what it is off the top of my head. I tend to rely on the indicators because it's not as immediately memorable to me as it is in the Game Boy Advance games. What a good level. Shame it's not a character I'm not gonna use. completely unnecessary adept frock. Sure, sure. Oh, right, I didn't show his skills. Once the enemy phase is over, I'll bring up his stats. It's skill percent chance to get an additional 2 consecutive attacks. This can happen with every single attack, so if there was a Brave Tome, which there's not, but if there was, he could attack up to 8 times. In practice, he'll only attack up to 4. Adept is probably one of the more powerful skills that isn't, you know, one of the masteries. Just because having extra attacks is so powerful. Especially in a game where resistance doesn't really exist in enemies. Some enemies are beefy against magic, but like in most Fire Emblems, you kind of poke them and with magic and they dissolve. Very Sorin level. This is not a time for a beefy Sorin, which is sad. I do like it when Sorin decides that he's gonna get huge. Yeah, just one more. Ah, no. Can no one do only one attack? No. I should try to remember. Give me a moment, I need to remember what the, IKJL, okay. To an extent, but like it's just shove. And it's not a skill yet. It becomes a skill in Radiant Dawn. Well, let me correct that. It's not a shown skill. It is a hidden skill. Like, Ike has the Hidden Lord skill, which lets him do Lord things, use Ragnell, things like that. And, but it's just shove, and that wouldn't help too much. Yeah, like, just shove. Oh, wait. I was being very bad at math for a moment there. kind of feeling the itch for a dancer, but don't get the dancer until the late teens. Ryzen is so far away. Yeah, herons are the only dancers. To be fair, they're some of the best dancers in the series, but they are the only dancers. Boy! He's fine. He won't die horribly, probably. Oh, okay. That's why they're barking. He can lift his book! I still can't believe he starts with a book that slows him down because his strength is so low. Yeah. It's reduced by strength rather than con, which is kind of a leftover more than I think. Oh, nice. Speed. It's rare on him. Yep. Oh, it's weight here, right. Yeah. Weight build that doesn't really do anything outside of shove. Let's see. Yeah. You can see it. WT is weapon weight. The wind tome is probably the lightest tome there is. Lightest weapon there is, even. And he's slowed down by it. Not that it usually matters, because he tends to be fairly speedy for a mage, but it can be an issue if he doesn't get enough, like, magic or speed, because he's a little bit swingy, especially with speed. I don't remember his growth off the top of my head. I think the heaviest book in the game is like 8-ish weight. And I think the strongest mage in the game, oh wait, no, bolting is like 10-12. Leech domes are huge. I think the highest starting strength that a mage has is like 8, and that's Khalil. It still amazes me that they had to nerf the pre-promote mages by giving them knives. Not surprised they're not They don't come up often in fan art, and they're not in Heroes yet. Khalil is the female sage promote. She focuses on thunder and fire, and she has a knife. Mages, when they promote, can choose between staves and knives. It is never optimal to pick knife. As funny as it is to imagine Thorin shiving people, he doesn't have the strength for it. Oh, he'll try. He'll believe with all his heart that he can stab you. He just... It won't do very much. Thinking about, I think the idea behind giving sages... giving sages knives was probably... Give me a second. To make mage killers? But in practice you can just use another unit to kill a mage, or just have the mage go straight through their resistance because they're that strong. It doesn't really work out, but it's a neat idea. Oh shit, I forgot he had a javelin. Not quite. I got some bad news for you about the way of the day in army. Man, this. Battle models have a lot of detail on them that would be impossible to notice on a CRT, because I know I didn't notice them on a CRT. Get that one last heal in. Did you not get hit? Now if that less than 1% chance goes off, then we might have a problem, but I'm pretty sure he's gonna die. Thorin's foreign dot level. It wasn't too bad. Partially because I'm a normal. And also because outside of, like, I have played this game a lot, and outside of that clusterfuck at the start where Reese almost got killed, I managed to keep track of everything. For once, I have actually had to restart this level. And I don't mean, like, when I first played. I mean, as an adult that should be better at tactics games. A girl! Thorin, please. I love you, but you're a bastard. I do wonder what honorific she was using in Japanese that got translated to Lord. Or, like, what about her phrasing made them pick that translation? Because it's a bit odd when coming across mercenaries to talk like that. Even for Olencia. I lived in hiding to prevent a succession crisis. Yeah, there are a lot of secret royals in this game. And royal secrets. Such a polite way to say, goddamn untrustworthy motherfuckers can't keep a secret. Sora, it's lines like this that made someone think that you were the mole later on. Smug little shit. Mic is little... okay. Yeah, now my normal speaking voice isn't causing the mic to clip. He's not wrong. He absolutely is not wrong. That's part of why he's so great, in my opinion, is that when he says his awful, callous things, he's not always wrong. Sometimes he's right. He's just an asshole about it. And I keep clipping. Do tell me if the mic is too loud or anything like that. I can see it going up into the red, and that's not great. Katri! Yeah, a display of one of Shinon's two character traits. We've already seen the first one, which is asshole. Ike being the goodest boy. And having a tiny crisis. Oh, I just realized that the message indicator has a little fire texture on it. That's adorable. I don't know why they did that. That is absolutely not- that's barely visible on Dolphin. That would not be visible at all on a CRT. I do like that little display of his skill. Like, I will guard this entire section by myself. The rest of you can take the rest. Nice way of informing the player about how Grail is big and tough without having him be a green unit that you have to desperately plea, please stop stealing my kills, sir. Or without just being like, wow, isn't Grail strong? Wow, wow. He's big and tough. Maybe. Maybe death flags. Okay, no, yeah, it's common knowledge he's dying. I do want that luck up just for bragging rights. Show off. has a javelin, so yeah, it's fine. Oh, that hurts. Please gain speed. Just very determined to not dodge, huh, buddy? That is the weirdest Void level I've ever seen. Gaining magic won't make me pick you. This is what I call wizards have no sense of right and wrong. It's, I can only use Ike, mages, thieves, and laguz that roughly fit that descriptor, like herons, dragons, and ravens. No other units. Which is going to make the second defense chapter an adventure. I have no control over units right now, so I'm just kind of using what I'm forced to use while I get to the point where I can make an attempt at clearing the second defense chapter within challenge rules. I do not know if it's possible, though. If not, I will have to just strip the mounted units of their weapons and use them to hold steady. Yeah, it's normal mode because I'm not good enough for hard mode, much less with a challenge run. Especially not a challenge run where even on normal I'm not certain that A level is possible. For once, an actually appreciated redundant critical. Saves on wind use. Well, that's one way to not get hit. Not complaining. Thank you. Forgot he moved. Soren. Soren, come on. You gotta hurt me like this. That makes up for it. Should switch to iron bow. Not that it matters, but just barely doesn't do enough damage. God, the skeletons on those horses. Horse's legs are... Ugh. Bad bones. I suppose that's the game's way of telling you, hey, you can't just rush the boss and expect to win.
Oh, it doesn't quite.
This is first level up? Yeah. No, second. More speed, that's not bad. I appreciate speed from him. Again with these weird void levels! I'm not gonna use him, but kind of wish I could, just to see if he'd get more weird levels. Oh, missed. Important FMV. Also the thing that shows up on the between chapters screens. God, Patrine. She's the worst, but she's so hot. Well, you look familiar. I'm probably gonna tap out after this. I'm having a lot of trouble focusing, and it has been over 2 hours. Oh yeah, she's definitely an oh ho ho kind of woman. I don't know when I'll stream next, just because the things that prevent me from streaming aren't super predictable. But I'm going to try to stream tomorrow as well. Probably not the same time though, just because I don't know if I'll be awake then. I'll also be like checking settings and stuff, so I'll probably sound differently then, because I think OBS ate my settings when I updated. I don't repeat after Shinon, he's the worst. I wonder if this is supposed to be the tutorial for the awful optional sneaking mission that takes like 100 turns and sucks in every way. But I'm tapping out now. See you all next time, and have a good one.